You are single after not being single for a long time. How's it going?
It's good, you know. I'm living my life the same way that I was before, just more independently.
And that feels good?
Yeah, it feels good. You know, it feels good to be completely focused on myself, and I'm still very, very close with Wilmer, and we have an amazing relationship. So whether or not we're together right now, we're still close, and so it feels good.